Wonderful.
I was certain the labyrinth had to be some kind of technological marvel, but it was just clockwork and props.
It's that gas they use.
Listen, if you were worried about your dad, I wanted you to know, he wasn't covering for the Court of Owls.
He solved some of these cases.
Quite a few of them. He was fighting the court even if he didn't know who they were.
Should have known that. I just thought, maybe I didn't know him as well as I thought I did.
You needed proof. Just like Bruce would have.
Should have found it earlier. I was Oracle. I had access to every computer system in Gotham. How could I have missed something as big as the court?
You mean, how could you have missed an evil secret society that's kept itself hidden from everyone, including your dad and Batman, for literal centuries?
That sounds like something Dick would say.
Thanks. So, now can I help with the murder dollhouse?
Sure.
Yes!
I've received a call from Detective Montoya. She says she needs to speak with you about an arrest warrant.
Got it. Thanks, Belfry.
We're almost in!
Quiet night tonight.
Thank you.
Please tell me this is good news.
I've got enough evidence to lock Kane up for years. It's the warrant that's the problem.
What's the holdup?
I've been to see every judge I know, and no one will sign it. They're scared.
People don't have to know about the court to know not to cross Jacob Kane. Have you tried Judge Moreno? She's never hesitated to go after Gotham's rich and powerful.
Elena was one of the first names on my list. But I guess things got bad over that whole Chelsea Tunnel case. She's gone into hiding.
And she must have a reason. I'll ask around, see what I can find out. If we can help her, maybe she'll return the favor.
Get that warrant signed, and you know I'll serve it.
Batgirl, what a pleasant surprise. I'd rather see you than the GCPD, Batgirl. We need more vigilantes like you, Batgirl.
Hi, pal.
How's it going on this fine day? Oh, night.
Oswald, surprised to see me? Alive?
No, not at all. Everything's fine. You want a glass of something?
I try hard to always see the good. In people, in this city. I really wanted to believe you changed, but I should have gone with my gut.
Oh, no, you don't understand. They showed up with those talon things. They said they'd tear me to pieces slowly, and I figured, well, you've gotten out of worse scrapes.
Oh, poor Penguin.
I hope we can put this behind us. It would be a shame to lose this mutually beneficial business deal we have going.
I'll consider it.
Welcome back. Had a good time rubbing elbows with the beautiful people.
Not exactly my cup of tea. What do you want, Oswald?
Straight to the point. I like that about you. So, how's about a little partnership?
I'll pass. I prefer to stay on the legal side of things. As much as possible, anyway.
You misunderstand me, friend. As the owner of a respected establishment, I have an interest in keeping the streets safe. You could help.
By weeding out your competition.
I'm not in the crime business anymore. So if I came across any unusual gear, I'd be obliged to turn it over. Upstanding citizen that I am.
Fine. But I'm doing this for the people of Gotham, not for you.
Well, that's the spirit.
Hear it.
Okay, just don't hurt me.
Thanks for the info.
Got a jet.
Thank you. Batgirl! Over here!
About time you showed up.
Batgirl, at your service. And what should I call you?
If I don't need to know your real name, you don't need to know mine. I got grandkids to think about. You can just call me Madame Palomares.
All right, Madame Palomares. I got your message. You said you had some information for me?
I do. What I'm about to tell you is highly confidential. There's a group of us. People who want to see real change in Gotham. We call ourselves the Watch.
Sounds serious.
I started the group years ago when I got fed up with all the bad apples in this town.
Like someone else I know.
I reached out to Batman for help. He wasn't too sure about us at first, but I showed him that having eyes on the ground could be useful. So we started giving him tips to help him keep our neighborhood safe. He told me that if he ever went quiet for this long, that I should reach out to you.
I'm glad you did. I promise. I'll do everything I can to keep your neighborhood safe.
I'll spread the word to the other members of the Watch. He is missed. But the entire Watch has your back. We can do this. Together.
They miss you at Blackgate. Come on, spill.
Park your melon! I got your answers here!
Appreciate it.
You do anything, I'm gonna pop. Let me go! look like your usual freak.
It's disarmed. Sit tight. Did you hear anything about freaks teaming up with citizens for crime stuff?
You're kidding, right?
Maybe, maybe not.
No reports of any freaks trying that. But if you do see it happening again, check it out and report back.
You. Get over here. So, where's Batman? He owes me a coffee.
He asked me to step in.
Well, damn. Sorry. He really helped Mum and I out a lot.
Oh, is your mother?
She's fine, enjoying retirement, watches medical dramas to nitpick them. But there's still a shit ton of work to do here. For both of us.
Not a job for the faint of heart. Is it?
You've been helping people in Gotham, and that's great. So keep it up. Come visit me once in a while, and I'll pass on anything helpful I might find. Besides, Mum will send both of us to the ER if I don't keep an eye on your health.
Sounds good to me.
No face. That's a first.
Thanks!
Did he just turn into Clay? Belfry, I think Clayface might be back.
I thought he died.
From what I just fought? I doubt that, but we'll have to investigate this further to be sure. Clayface, is that you?
Thank you.
Get home safe. There we go. A bit more clay wouldn't hurt.
Give it up, Batgirl.
Thank you. Clayface? Can you hear me? Enough clay.
Oh, it's Batgirl.
Glad you don't give up easily, Batgirl.
Get me out of here!
I don't want to do this, Clayface, but you're not giving me a choice. We're gonna need more than that for the analysis.
There's that girl!
Ah!
sick in hell.
I love my job. Looking for Judge Elena Moreno. Tell me where she is.
Look, we're not crazy enough to cross the people who want Moreno dead, okay? But the regulators, oh! Now they have been bragging about a big protection job.
Just what I wanted to hear. Belfry, seems like Moreno asked the mob for protection and they said no. She might have gone to the regulators.
All right, keep us posted.
Found it. Don't mind if I do.
I was just warming up.
Somebody's nap time.
Oh, great! More of this.
This is so much fun! Hurry up or we're toast!
Well, it's time for me to go.
Right, got us a masky neck.
Anyone's out there! I need help!
Get out of
here! Get out of here!
Some serious
it's gonna get
tell me what you know.
Okay, I guess there are a few things I can tell you.
Much obliged.
Thanks for stepping in!
What's this? Don't live your life, re-cue it.
Thank you.
advised to use caution.
Rest makes everything better. It's the best! Changed my life! Now let's get to it.
Should we tell her she's not in charge?
The doc wants us to help them live their dreams, you know?
And let's burn some shit down!
Maybe this will help. Belfry, I have a link to a website for a Dr. Q. Need you to look it up for me.
I'm on it.
This isn't gonna end well, is it? Could it be? Be around here somewhere. Where is it?
It is you.
Gotcha.
That must be Batgirl.
Sees you, you won't get a chance to plant the files.
Copy that. Thanks. Abort mission. They spotted me.
Just have to return another night.
What was that?
Thank you.
The evidence board has been updated.
I was certain the labyrinth had to be some kind of technological.
There's more of them. Let's do this. Even trying anymore. Found it.
New info on the board.
I was certain the labyrinth had to be some kind of technological marvel. But it was just boxes, props.
It's that gas they use. Makes you hallucinate your own worst fears.
So everything in the labyrinth comes from the target's mind. That's
terrifying? Yeah.